In Boone, North Carolina, a tractor-trailer driver is in custody after police say he crashed his rig into several vehicles. 30-year-old Tobias Jones is facing several charges, including driving while impaired. Police say they were called to two separate crashes last night. They say they tried to stop Jones after the crash, but he did not stop. After the second crash, Jones was taken into custody. We're told nine cars were damaged during the crashes.